敵の巡洋艦を発見しました。撃ちます。敵の戦艦を発見しました。敵の巡洋艦を発見しました。敵の駆逐艦を発見しました。敵の戦艦を発見しました。敵の巡洋艦を発見しました。敵の戦艦を発見しました。この攻撃少々痛いですよ。敵の駆逐艦を発見しました。少々痛いですよ。敵の戦艦を発見しました。敵の巡洋艦を発見しました。戦況はあまりよろしくないようですね。ここからが本番です。 敵の戦艦を発見しました。前方の照準撃ちます。敵の巡洋艦を発見しました。敵の戦艦を発見しました。前方の照準、敵の巡洋艦を発見しました。圧倒的に不利な状況ではありますが、ご主人様のご期待に応えるのがメイドの務め。敵の巡洋艦を発見しました。敵の戦艦を発見しました。前方に接近する魚雷を感知、回避運動を。観測器発火します。少々痛いですよ。観測機が撃墜されました。左舷から魚雷が接近中です。 用完了しました。仕切り直しといきましょう。仕掛けます。援護をお願いします。前方から魚雷が接近中です。前方に接近する魚雷を感知、回避運動を。ご主人様、作戦終了時間まで残り5分です。圧倒的に不利な状況ではありますが、ご主人様のご期待に応えるのがメイドの務め。 にお引きください。私はまだ少々所用がございますよ。
Alright, buddy. It do.
I'm back. Back in the saddle again.
Okay.
But yeah, I was thinking a little bit tonight, or today, and I was just like, you know, it's like I don't think the other players like realize like how that relationship between us and the mother and stuff like that was. You know, for us, so it's just like if we can kind of come up with some stories, some slapstick stories, maybe some dramatic shit we can,
like, talk about and reminisce, and it'll be a good little bit of RP.
Yeah,
and move us past this whole kind of antagonistic relationship we have right now.
Yeah, for sure, and I think it'll do great.
左舷から魚雷が接近中です。 が優勢です。ですが、まだ気を緩めてはいけません。 右舷から魚雷が接近中です。右舷からの魚雷接近を感知、回避します。 すぐに対処いたしましょう。敵の駆逐艦を発見しました。前方の照準。撃ちます。対応完了しました。仕切り直しといきましょう。幹部に損傷、航行ができません。敵の戦艦を発見しました。前方に接近する魚雷を感知、回避運動を。前方に接近する魚雷を感知、回避運動を。喫水戦艦に被弾、浸水が発生しています。前方の照準、撃ちます。対応完了しました。仕切り直しといきましょう。右舷から魚雷が接近中です。右舷から魚雷が接近中です。少々痛いですよ。前方から魚雷が接近中です。
Say, come on.
します。 前方に接近する魚雷を感知、回避運動を。
Enemy submarine in sight.
Hidarigen から魚雷が接近中です。敵の戦艦を発見しました。
Hello?
Hello.
What are we doing?
Hanging out.
Currently what, Marshall?
Team.
Boating.
Shipping.
Sounds like you could have a boating port.
Strike force, if you know what I'm saying. Strike force. I have been just shit on as far as like just barely getting things down to death and then like the kill being stolen from me.
Hey man, just turn to another one. Damage is damage.
Yeah. 75,000 on my Queen Elizabeth right now. You know, burning 8 and then getting some citadels and getting some clutch change, shell changes and stuff.
Oh yeah. Did you say you were in the QE? Was it 7 or 8? 6, even worse.
This guy is the last one alive. Destroyer versus 3 BBs, a destroyer and a CB. And he goes, I will now accept your surrender.
It'd be even better if they surrender.
前方から魚雷が接近中です。
He's firing a bunch of torps at me and fucking losing. Not getting any hits. I keep making like these little micro adjustments and stuff. Pretty good game, the last game. late game of the Monokazi. I managed to get a, like, rush the Furrigate and kill him. ID-10-T test.
I see you're admitting this time. Let's go. I mean, the sixes.
Go away. Sticking around in the lower tiers.
I got a 5 and a 6 to play for points, for research points.
Let's go with the 6, and then we'll go 5.
It's fine with me. I've not...
Be there.
I need to buy the 6 for... Who's getting in? This guy.
God damn it.
I gotta buy the ship first.
I know, I don't want to do it. I don't want to do that. I'm taking off the cards that give me a bunch of experience, because I don't want to waste them.
Don't waste you.
Don't waste me, baby. When Diesel's destroying a fucking Mercedes G-Wagon right now.
All right, I'm ready.
The Ishmael is smell.
I am purely naked.
Damn. I need to up my carry game. This dude's posting on CCW that he carries 2 guns with extra mags.
Wow. One for him and his backup.
I don't know, maybe. This dude's unreal. Like,
Or you can just carry a 5.7 and have triple the amount of ammo no matter who.
Yeah.
Be a real man.
This guy's nuts.
Hey.
I don't like this.
Going this way. You should also shoot that marble head that's about to give us broadside.
That is assault. I think I aimed a little too low. Did I? Next time on Splash. Ooh, 2 hits. I'll take it. In cap.
Now we try to kill the Nicholas.
CB
that is turning into the point.
The Klaus.
Dude, I led him off my screen. Or he was off my screen when I shot. Well, spot him, jackass.
Oh, get him, Gade. Get him, Gade.
Shoot him once, Gade. You bitch.
Fuck it. I'm lobbing some out there. Okay, you got him. I was gonna try and save my rounds for Gade, but he disappeared and I got fucking scared and we're gonna lose him. Chase this is meltdown.
Burn and nade the countryside.
Catch him.
That Leander better kill the Nicholas.
Really, you can. I'm gonna be able to close the gap. I think that Ismail's got more speed than me.
28.5.
Oh yeah, he's probably way faster.
He's going 29.9 right now. Although that marble bed is turning back into us for some fucking reason. He's about to get fucking dicked on.
Yeah, probably not. He's fast. He's real fast. I'm fired away.
Here we go. He's going into all my shells. Bonk. And that's a citadel.
Okay, Bayern. Bayern's like thinking twice about this shit. He's like, I think I'm out.
12-second reload. 12 seconds. Quickly.
Burn that Bayern. Burn him. It's a good spread. Fuck you. Come on, boat.
One over gun. Alright, turret, it's time to do a full fucking 360. Who just smoked the Bayern? The Fubuki? Yeah, it has to be the Fubuki.
Didn't do shit.
Well, I'm not pushing that because that's, torpedoes. Damn it, missed. How is the Leander still alive? He got a double strike, nice.
Kicked in, holy shit.
There he is.
It's the Fubuki. Come on, you slow ass turrets.
Oh, Marblehead, you adorable idiot. Trying to torpedo a fucking Bayern, even though he's about to go behind like a giant fucking mountain.
It'd poke out. He was going too fast.
Oh, he's beached, 100%.
Yeah, he's backing up. I needed to go for that Fubuki.
It's okay, I just did 15k to him.
Is this real life?
Is this the real life?
I can't believe that Fubuki just got away with this.
Got in a landslide!
Fuso.
Fuso, bitch. I'm waiting for him. I'm literally waiting for him. No!
No.
He fucking pounded their butt booty holes.
No.
Alright. Tier 6 done. To the tier 7.
Oh, 7s? Okay. Let's see here. What do I got? 7s.
Where is that 7 that I just bought?
I think it was the sin-up I needed to do.
Oh, no, wait.
I thought you had 5.
No, we need to go down to 5.
5, yeah.
It's going to be the Pyotr Veliki.
As soon as you're ready, just go ahead and hit go. I'm gonna piss. Battle.
A Minakaze, huh?
Yeah, I'm trying to learn how to play him. Down the Harugamo line.
Come on.
Oh my fuck.
Bro, he's already turning around like a bitch. You're dead though. You just beat yourself.
Fascinated his engine and doors. Get fucked, nerd.
Why are you running away? Don't be that guy.
So I'm about to drop. No, I'll go back in. Servo chargers.
Russian dispersion. Oh my fucking god. Dude, my Russian dispersion did not give me that kill.
Alright, can I kill this Acosta?
Yeah. Do whatever you want to do. Just compete for the point. Okay, we hit him. Dummy. I was going forward.
Oh, that's an interesting development.
Citadel. Come here, you bitch. There he is. I can't hit him.
ここ不能。対応完了しました。
Please smoke. Please smoke. Smoke, please. I'm dead. I can't go anywhere and I'm on fire.
Wait, what happened?
I got my engines got blown and so I couldn't stop in my smoke. So I just kinda like coasted outside of the smokes. And I didn't have a repair.
Oh, god damn it. The shell went through him. With no damage. One over, Ben. Let's go.
I'm curious as why you in particular carry two guns. Is it specifically for this purpose? I like to carry 7 guns at all times, along with a blow-up life raft, just in case. Of course, that's alongside my full-size MRI machine. I only carry 1 gun, but as a secondary, I carry a recurve bow with a quiver and 12 arrows in it.
Hell yeah.
Bro, your quiver is printing. God.
Your quiver is printing. These
fucking CCW nerds. CCW is like a silly subreddit, and Glock is just brutal. Our Glocks is just brutal. No one is safe there.
Arkansas, I had faith in you to do 311 damage. Okay, there it is, right there. Do it. Good job, did it. And now I chase this Miyogi.
Arkansas.
Arkansas. Get down, Mr. President. Slowly. Should I push him?
The Miyogi? You have Russian bias on your side. That Miyogi is gonna get fucked on.
Oh, I know. I'm on fire! Fuck off, Omaha! Go burn in a fire elsewhere. Come on! Yeah! Come on, Miyogi! Peek that corner, bitch! And oh, Japanese armored baby. Nope. Nope. Bitch.
Ooh, that Arkansas. I don't know. It looked like you had that. It looked like you were
going to be. Dude, I was about to fire.
I was about to fire, my dude. Alright, Omaha, you're fucking annoying. Trying to be all professional in kiting and stuff. It'd be a shame if I just in-capped your fucking I just destroyed your torpedoes. Get fucked, idiot. The Omaha dev-struck the Dene with a fucking torpedo. Get the fuck out of here, Batman. Okay. You know, fine. I'll put out the fire. I'll use my first fucking damn gun. Man, it would be a shame. Don't you dare, you fucking class horn, bitch!
Attention, reporting the target position.
Yeah, I know, it's dead.
You, Arkansas. You sack of shit.
General offensive, brothers in arms, Confederate, dev strike, and first blood. I bet half of those were fucking kill seals. Oh, wait, they were. Fuck you. Alright, selling the five. Where am I going? Seven? Wait. What else can I do for points? I can do a six.
Tier are we going?
Six.
Six.
Bing bong.
Bing bong, fuck your life.
Take the old Queen Elizabeth out again.
Ye old Queen Elizabeth. I want to do another invert. This is survivability. 29? Sure, damn con. That's an aiming mod.
Asmund Gold hit with a World of Warcraft suspension.
The fuck?
I didn't even think he was playing World of Warcraft anymore.
He's casually playing it. At least, he's not like serious. I think he's waiting for Dragonflight. But what? Is there any more, like, context to that? We'll figure it out faster. I'm kidding. Alright, ready?
RMT? Yeah, go ahead.
Real money transactions, really? Wait,
denying it, but I think he was suspended for it.
What could he possibly be doing RMT for?
He doesn't need to be doing RMT. He could just ask any fucking guild and be like, hey, can you guys carry me through something? They're like, yeah, sure. For fucking clout. I don't know. I find that odd. I have a feeling people reported him just to report him. I'm not trying to defend him or anything. Dude's a fucking mongoloid, but I don't think he would be one to do that.
Yeah, I guess that's what it was. It was just an RMT deal.
And I find it odd. I mean, yeah, it is against TOS, but I'm surprised Blizzard would take action against probably one of their biggest content creators. Bring them any type of fucking traffic.
Watched a crazy Brandenburg replay.
Oh.
Yeah, dude, the guy was like highly aggressive, but I think it was in a matchmaking of tier 6 through 8. And of course, Brandenburg's. But I mean, he was like stupid aggressive. Fucked everything up.
Wow, okay.
Fucking died.
Goodbye, Hawken. Okay, that dude's fucking dead too. That dude's dead too.
Zenpo kara yorai ga sekkin chuu desu. Don't be dead. Zenpo ni sekkin suru yorai o kanchi. Kaihi undou o.
Hello, sap shells. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Kasai ga hassei shimashita. Sugu ni taisho itashimashou.
God damn it, fucking Doria. The fuck did
I can't hit that hot Shuro.
Where the fuck is the repulse? Oh, he killed me from the other side of the map. Because our other team's not fucking doing anything. What'd you say, Horse? Spotted.
I can't hit that fucking Ashuro. It's pissing me off.
He's
really close.
The Aviare should be fucking... I don't know. Shooting him? Okay. Cool. Also, why the fuck did our sub just fucking die to nothing? He's shooting. He's finally shooting his guns. Shoot more. No, we lost this game.
Slap
Because no one's killing the fucking Hatsuharu. He's gonna smoke up. I'm just kidding, he's dead.
Holy shit, kill him! Thank god. It took a conic to do it.
That person's fucking dead. So who are you aiming at right now? Those looked juicier.
It did look juicy. Spinning around. It's the worst that can happen. I just get sapped again. Alright. This guy.
Hold the Andre. Well, you got two.
There we go. That's good. 13,000.
Here comes all the sap rounds. Oh no.
Fucker, can I not make this turn?
No, you fucking can. Better kill that Nicholas or that Kavor if you can.
Oh, fuck you, Nicholas.
He'll shoot again.
Oh, behind him.
Bonk.
Okay. Fuck me, dude. Fuck me running.
He's dead. You got a Congo. You're dead.
Congo's looking at me. He's ready to swear up. Come on, there's the Congo shells. Let them hit the back of me. Oh, fucking noob. Can't hurt where shit. I really need to change over to HEs. Oh, wow. I was expecting him to go a little bit further before hitting that land.
Okay, you got him.
He's dead, he's dead.
Dude, what is with this Julio Cesar or this? Oh, it's a Koenig.
Oh, it is Koenig. Damn it. I thought it was the Julio again. I was gonna be so mad.
I mean, they're Congo. I'm giving you.
Yeah, no.
A juicy already, broadside.
I've already swapped over, though.
Spotted an enemy submarine.
Disappear. Fuck me.
You are fucking dead.
All I can do there is dodge.
Dip, dodge.
Duck and dodge.
And here come AP shells. Bonk. Ooh. Here come the HE rounds.
Oh, what a ram. Oh, fuck me. Ooh. That was a useless ram.
Was our Caesar like full health?
He was definitely not low.
Alright, on to the next. Seven.
Good to go. Get the claw.
The claw.
Just go straight up the middle.
You do whatever you want, baby.
Oh, dude, I'm doing it straight up the fucking middle. Let's go.
I am spotted.
This little thing.
Oh,
next time on Helena's Citadel. Oh, that Helena's having a bad time. That Helena's having a real bad time. Having many regrets. Aww. Fucking beached himself.
Am I about to kill him?
Yeah, you're about
to. Ow!
Because my volley like landed right in front of his ass.
Bro, how am I alive? The maneuverability of this ship is so stupid. He's right in front of me. I see his oil spot.
Hi, Nurnberg.
Kasai hasse. He's still like right in front of me.
I've been problemsville, Kansas right now.
Marshall, I should not be alive. See, you're dead though, that's not good.
Dude, I tanked 1.3 million in that little stint. In 5 minutes.
No! I love our fucking five ding-dongs in the middle, not shooting anything, as far as I can tell. Okay, I'm starting to like this German line. Kind of funny.
Ben. Oh, you were in New York?
Yeah, I was in New York. But now we're moving on to something else. Yes, of course we lost the Nuremberg. And I can sell it. Okay.
Tier.
Let me look at where I am on any of these lines. What's the UK looking like? A Devonshire? The USSR, I have to play basically 8 and above. USA is maxed out.
Japan's maxed out. Germany, I'm at a tier 7 New York, which I've just done. So what's my highest ship right now? Okay, I don't know why that's a thing. I have a cruiser, a tier 1 cruiser, the Black Swan, at 755,000 experience. I think that's probably from redoing the tier. My Shimikaze is at 683,000. My Gearing, 790. Holland, 461. Venezia is 303. Where the fuck is my Conqueror? Oh, you know what? All my Conqueror points went into fucking a Swan. That's funny. I'll let you choose, Marshall. Where are we going? While you're sighting, I'm gonna collect some containers.
Let's go fives.
Fives, you say?
Come on.
Oh yeah, we got up tier. Let's go.
Masterful master classman.
Death. A dead.
As in, like, I've been only living 5 seconds.
True.
Which is 3 seconds longer than most on the Haas. My name is Peyton Manning, and this is Jackass.
Omaha! Oh my god, that would be the best fucking clip.
New person start playing World of Warships, and they went down the American cruiser line. They got down to the Omaha and they started like really struggling. It's like, you know, tried to give them pointers and stuff, and it's just like, you know, you're playing a bad boat, you know, you're just playing a boat that just really has no redeeming qualities with it. Just got an island hump and hope it, you know, works out.
Traven up to? Who's what?
What's Traven up to?
Flying.
Damn. They're trying to get that money in. What's going on?
Dude, he's trying to prove a point to some extent of some sort. I don't know.
Main turret critically damaged.
It would be really main fucking nice if damaged. Anybody would spot. Not, I don't think it's specifically to us, it's probably to somebody else. Okay, that's two fires. Why is there a DD behind me? Okay, the meal burden's almost done. I'd sit on twice. You need to hit that hill.
I'm trying, dude. I've this thing is so fucking fast. My shells are like so damn slow. He is nailing me right now. Oh my god.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Where the fuck did these Ryujo planes come from?
Duties behind you.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I fucking know, and I'm fucking worried about people's mindsets in the fucking video game.
Alright, both DDs are gone. Destroyer blown
up. There's two of them in there?
That's what I'm saying, there was two DDs back here.
Oh, I thought you said two of them behind me.
Yeah. Oh, behind you. Oh, way back there. Okay, never mind. Yeah, no, there was two DDs on the point.
Dude, try to do some sneaky shit, dude.
I tried. I almost got away with it, too. If it weren't for that...
If it weren't for me fucking spamming the shit out of them.
That meddling home power.
Why are you going after me? I'm El Spotito. Well, Nicholas, are you going to shoot torpedoes? Nicholas? Okay. Oh, now you're shooting torpedoes. And now you're shooting him. He missed! You missed every single torpedo! Holy shit, dude.
He's still shooting at it. He's still shooting at it.
No way. Has to be a kid. No other way.
Nicholas just beached himself again.
I don't give a shit about him. more worried about why I can't fucking hit this Kavor. 4,300. Oh, baby, 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 baby. Shornhorse is gonna torpedo a Dallas. Ha 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 ha. Are you dead? You're dead. I didn't even notice you're dead. There's a... See that Sinop way back there? There goes the shells. Let's find out next time on... They overshot him. Oh yeah, 100%. Oh, I hit him once. Oh, hello.
There's your shark horse. Sleepy's like... Nicholas, you sleeping?
You should say he's probably still shooting that dead DD up there. Alright, let's see how well your Stellidium holds up against Black Fog. I missed. Fuck. Hey, reveal yourself again. Damn, dude, Nicholas is fucking sending those fucking torpedoes. The fuck is his range on his torpedoes? Sinop, stop turning away. So now we got the last laugh on him. Ooh. Where's the Nurnberg? I know he's almost dead, but... Ah, yes. Tier 5 dispersion. Let's go. Okay, I'm spotted. The question is, where is he? Not spotted. He's down in that corner. There's no way. Is he in the corner? He's not.
ends in 5 minutes.
Oh, shit. No! Fuck you, Rook. I need a kill. I have a chance. No! Damn it. Mr. Marshall, pick your poison. Ooh, tens, you say? All right, what class type should I play? What do you want to see?
Cruiser.
Cruiser. Country.
Russian or American?
Des Moines. Oh! I have a new boat. Boy, do I have a new boat. Really, that's what it says to play? What's my range? 18.8? That's not very far. Sorry. I'm getting there. I have a new boat to bring out. we're boogieing. Is this arms race? Oh, it is arms race. Dude, there's snow in my boat. Marshall, get your boys over here and sleep it off. Thanks. Goodness.
Puerto Rico. Oh boy.
Do you see how much health I have? Also, do you see how fucking big this boat is? Jesus Christ.
Dude, I remember when it first came out, it was a piece of shit.
Well, they gave it some more, oomph. I do have a 10-kilometer radar now.
It does look gross, though. Like, 4 triple turret guns.
I mean, if you look at the Des Moines, it's...
4 triple gun turrets.
One only has 3, but... What are these? 305s? Yeah, these are 305s.
It's big boys. Alright, so let's see what I got. Hopefully I don't have the Shermans over here.
Well, you got double radar boats over here, so have fun with those.
Thank you.
And they're, of course, they're in a group together, so.
All the skill will protect me.
I'm spotted. Dude, Kremlin, what the fuck are you doing?
Found a Sherman.
Are you about to hit him with a torpedo?
Oh. I mean, he's
dropping. If he doesn't have his hydro active, he's kind of fucked. At least I want to say he might be fucked. Oh my god, a lot of people just hit him.
Up.
Oh, there is 2 Des Moines over here. Ayo. You might want to go smoke that Kremlin. That's just me. I'm spotted? Okay, I'm turning green.
If he moves, he's dead.
Oh,
look at my beautiful torps. Fly, my princess, fly.
He's backing up. Oh boy.
He's gonna get hit by one.
You sure? Two?
No.
Союзники, сфокусировать огонь на цели.
What's the spotting range of his thing?
What?
His sonar.
Five?
I'm well out of it.
I mean, always expect a radar or a sonar to be five or more. Or like, sorry, six or less. There's only like one boat that has 7 kilometer sonar.
It's the Petro.
No. The Petro has 12.5 radar, but it only has like 5 sonar.
That's what I'm talking about, is radar. Oh, fuck me, I'm spotted. I went inside the 10 kilometers. Oh, he's mad.
Yep, you are getting shot at, my friend. I am trying to kill the Des Moines for you.
I should be able to get him. Much obliged. He's gonna beach himself again.
He should. I should maybe hit him pretty hard here.
He's fucked.
Okay.
He's dead.
Oh my god, this fucking Sherman, dude.
Smoke you?
No, not particularly that. I just fucking hate the Sherman. Oh, they have two fucking Shermans, man.
Enemy submarine in sight.
Oh, there's a fucking Balau behind our carrier. I Citadel the Des Moines, Lamau.
Just displacing these Des Moines like crazy.
Oh, we need to get that point. Or at least contest it.
Yeah. Is that the winning thing?
Yes, we can't let them get that.
And one away.
please fill the Sherman.
Oh, god damn!
Oh, this F Sherman's going right into one of my no, he's not.
Well done, Commander.
So you see, God damn it. Hello, steering? Use your brain, he says. I only did 45,000 damage that time. I did trash, dude.
I think I'm gonna get all my containers and call it a night. I got a big day tomorrow.
Oh, I'll give you a big day.
No problem.
GG.
Got painters coming back. I've got an ultrasound.
Oh, that's gay.
Should I call out tomorrow to make Casey go do shit by himself? To make him do work? Uh-huh.
Fuck yeah. Actually, I have a lot of shit to do tomorrow. I can't call out. Alright. I'll talk to y'all later.
Later.
Thank you.